I'm with Katie Selinsky, Executive Director of the CalSavers program. Katie, tell us about this new state program.
Yes, CalSavers is the state's brand new retirement savings program for people who work in the private sector who don't have access to a way to save for retirement automatically via their paycheck at work. So there are millions of hardworking Californians all throughout the state, including here in the Stockton area, who work hard every day and follow the rules and yet don't have a way to save automatically via their paycheck. And we know that research shows that people are much, much more likely to save for the future when they can do it through their paycheck.
What prompted the state to start this program?
Well, nearly half of working Californians are on a path to retire into economic hardship. So that's really unacceptable for a number of reasons. And so the state decided to step in and provide a really simple, affordable, voluntary option to provide to workers who want to save for their futures. And from the employer's perspective, it's free for them to participate, and they have a very kind of simple, limited role in helping connect their workers to the state program.
Thank you.